So in this podcast, I also include a new section called the Building Culture Curriculum Breakdowns. And since both of us are studying our masters in Robotic Systems Engineering at RWTH Aachen University, so we will try to break down the whole curriculum of Robotic Systems Engineering and try to explain a bit, briefly
Briefly
of
about
what each of these
this
subjects are,
podcast
how the curriculum is designed, how
design
you should be choosing your electives
electives,
and all these things.
sure.
So, okay, Vamsi, now let's talk about the program structure, how the overall structure of robotic systems engineering at our university was.
Yeah,
Can
sure.
you give your view of the overall structure
Sure.
and how it is designed and why it is designed? We can also talk about that.
Sure. Yeah, we are not experts actually, but we can share
Share our own
our
experiences,
experiences, which
yes.
would help you guys. So, in my view, the system, the robotic systems curriculum is designed pertaining to development of robots, programming, or maybe application of robots. So there are multiple modules, so you can choose upon, so to define in which area within robotic systems you would want to go with, or maybe something you might be having some different perspective. Yeah, you can share with that.
Yeah, you're right. I mean, it makes sense that it is structured such that you learn development, design, programming of robotics, and
Yeah.
research aspects of the variety of different subjects
Yeah.
that are related to robotics,
Robotic
right?
systems.
So I'll share my view. Maybe you can
Yeah, sure.
share your view after that, and we can have a
Yeah, we, yeah, sure.
discussion regarding this. So I think so semester-wise, how the course is structured is that in the first semester we have this interdisciplinary kind of
Yeah,
arrangement, such that
planning.
we have subjects ranging from machine learning, kinematics and dynamics, which would be more towards the mechanical
Yeah.
side of robotics. And also, when we were studying, we also had electrical drives. It was kicked out because it was too difficult. We will talk about that later.
Yeah.
So I think, in my view, in the first semester, how it is structured is that you study the fundamentals of all the different subjects,
Streams within
all the
robotic.
different streams within robotics. And in the
Yeah.
second semester, what happens is that the course is narrowed down a bit, such that we have now just three mandatory courses, and all of the other courses are electives. And so I think the mandatory courses are such that we have three different streams. So one would be computer vision, one would be sensor systems,
Yeah.
and one would be multi-body dynamics. So
Multi
multi-body dynamics would be mechanical, sensor systems would be
electrical and
electrical,
signal processing,
signal processing side of things, and computer vision would be the
programming part.
artificial
Yeah.
intelligence and programming side. So
Yeah.
this is like, then you kind of have to choose between these three streams. In the third
Courses.
semester, you have just one mandatory course, which is simulation of the robotic systems, and all the other are electives. So the idea, I think, is that by the time you go from first semester to second semester, you get some clarity of which stream you want to go
Yeah.
in, and then in the third semester you get even more. You should be totally
Totally
clear
clear. Yeah.
which direction you want to go in.